Using light as a medium for art. Eight local artists putting on the Lumens Art Show in the Brady Art District. Curators say it promises to be a fascinating peek into a new media show by local artists.
There's actually no paint involved. This is an object that has LED light projected through it. We have sculptural pieces that have LEDs in them, and actually a piece of furniture that has LEDs in it.
Well, the show runs Thursday, Friday, and Saturday until December 19th at the TAC Gallery.